What is creativity and what is criticality and what it is to us?
Critical thinking is the ability to analyze the way you think and present evidence of your ideas, rather than simply accepting your personal reasoning as sufficient proof. A good critical thinker knows how to separate facts from opinions, how to examine an issue from all sides, how to make rational inferences, and how to withhold personal judgment or biases. It's easy to let your emotions take over when making an important decision or arguing for your opinion, especially if you are personally invested in it. Ultimately, critical thinking skills help you to better understand the experiences and views of others, enhancing your ability to work with different people.
Creativity is a phenomenon whereby something new and somehow valuable is formed. The created item may be intangible, such as an idea, a scientific theory, or a musical composition, or even a joke. Or it can be a physical object, such as an invention, a literal work, or a painting.
Simply put, creativity involves transforming your ideas, imagination, and dreams into reality. When you're being creative, you can see the hidden patterns making connections between things that are normally related and come up with new ideas with it. Creative ability depends on creative thinking, which is part artwork but largely creative problem solving.
Mihaly Csikszentmihalyi, the author of the book Creativity, The Psychology of Discovery and Invention, gives a pretty hefty definition of the word.
He said, creativity is a central source of meaning in our lives. Most of the things that are interesting, important, and human are the result of creativity.
Creativity is the ability to transcend traditional ways of thinking or acting, and to develop new and original ideas, methods, and objects. So, is creative thinking learned or natural? Human beings are born creative and then taught to be uncreative as they grow older.
Just think about it. When you are a kid, there is an emphasis on art classes and reaching the stars. When you get older, you're taught to get real, take the straight and narrow path, and pay your taxes. According to George Lund's creativity test, young children are creative geniuses and become less creative as they age.
Creativity is like the force. It may have been in you all along. You just have to uncover it.
Anyone can be creative. If you just dabble in painting, you're no less creative than the person who makes it their entire career.
As playwright George Bernard Shaw sums it up, some men see things as they are and say why. I dream of things that never were and say why not. Like the persistent, we only use 10% of our brains myth. The concept of left brain equals creative and versus right brain equals analytical is total pseudoscience.
It's a connection between our creative self and our critical self that makes us who we are.